Hey everyone, it's Darksied. Welcome back to part 6 of our continuing playthrough of Dark Souls. Now, as we're getting into this here, one thing to note, I have been actually doing a little bit of grinding off screen. I figured that everybody would want to see me running around in circles killing mobs. But we've gotten a few extra souls, a little extra humanity. Still haven't done anything with our bonfire yet or gone to see the blacksmith, which we are just about to do. We're going to take care of a few monsters and work up to be able to start using a heal spell. Anyway, here we go.
Well, you must be a new arrival. I'm Andre of Astora. If you require smithing, then speak to me.
I don't think we really need to fix the damn sword hilt. Definitely want to do at least plus one to most everything I got. I got, four shards? Four pieces of armor. Convenient. Okay. Let's see. He sells Titanite shards, that's good. I'm going to buy one. Purchase equipment. What else you got? Ooh, I know I definitely need to buy those pretty quick. Broadsword. I get that damn battle axe that I can't seem to get to drop off of anything. I'm using the Drake sword now, so I guess I really don't need anything, but I don't know, I just thought it'd be kind of nice to have. What's the strength on the bastard sword requirement? CC. 16. I could go up
Don't
and
get yourself killed.
Try to work on my faith. I do eventually want to be able to do some miracles. Only downside to starting as a warrior. I'm gonna have to do some farming. Friggin' day, for God's sakes. Ugh, bad timing. Alright, been a while since I've worked with you, but come on out. No? Alright, now come on out. Alright, come on. Big ass. I don't know why I just did that. Later, motherfucker. Let's go in from the back way. I'm only noticing Titanite shards dropping a lot more since I started playing this again. Why the hell did I just close that? I'm an outside guy. I got something for you. Oh. Oh, you bastard. Have none of that Estus flask drinking shit. Come on, bud. Ooh. Firekeeper soul, I forgot all about that. I'm feeling so goddamn rusty. Just cheese his butt. Ah. You cannot cheese, at least until you learn how to shoot.
Oh, hello. I will teach you miracles. A promise is a promise, after all.
Already entered the
An undead mission? Regrettably, I cannot share that with you. But you are my pupil. Perhaps if you show your faith.
Oh, to hell with that. I ain't gonna... No way I'm gonna pay
I'm afraid that.
That
may be difficult, for our missions are sacred.
Alright, anyway, we still want to buy a miracle from you if you can, huh? What I'm looking for is... apparently out of my damn price range. Heal is 4,000, really?
Come again. The effectiveness.
Yeah. That's cool. Surprise. That off. Down you go. Sit down, your buddy. To a guy I can't even see. Whoa! That's gonna hurt. Just about damn near hurt. Some of them. The hell are you waiting for? I was kind of expecting him to drop some humanity. I got my 4,000. Down here. Come on. Oh, Things not wanting to line up. Shit. Oh, right in the throat. Mess with you. Come on. Doing a lot of that kind of shit lately. That firebomb guy. Sneaky there, huh? Well, I suppose I could just head back down. Yeah, let's get a better shot. Ah, another missed backstab. Oh, that was... I knew that guy was going to run down the damn stairs. He was going to charge me. His friend was just going to sit there. Wow. Talk about bad fucking timing. Oh! That there was stupidity. What the hell am I trying to do? That's why I'm missing my damn shield. No wonder I was taking so much damn damage. Is it with me? Oh my god, I've never spent so much time on one guy. Nah. Hey, this drops up there. Now, I suppose I could go up this way and cross the bridge that way. It'd be the easiest way of doing it. I got my souls, so I should need to head back to Thorland. I know you two are up there. All I'm gonna do is bring him back. Oh well. Where's my flame breath? Whoa! Is that like extended stay flame breath? Alright, let's get you to breathe one more time. Hop down, I got places to be. About damn time. I have a lot of waste cloth by the time this is over. One more. Come on down, bro. Yeah, the pillar's not me there, guy. I know how, you know, can be kind of hard to mistake me and the pillar. I'm mobile, it isn't. Still need to level up and be able to get 12 faith. I think I'm only a point away from it, though.
Come again. The effectiveness of...
Getting that twinkling titanite. Really? Head on back up. Okay, everyone, I think that's going to about wrap it up for this particular episode. So if you've liked this episode, please click the like button. And if you'd like to see more of this type of thing, please click the subscribe button. Every little bit helps. Until next time.